Hi, with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
We're going to DIY with Ollie today. We gotta paint a strawberry pot. Give it to your mommies on Mother's Day. You can give it to your grandmother, auntie, also your teacher. Okay, let's go make it. Today we got me Mod Podge, black, red, green, and white paint, paintbrushes, pot, potty mix, and a strawberry plant. Put the pot over the paint bottle so it's easier to paint. First, you have to paint the green on the top, not the top. Don't forget to pick it up and paint a little bit in the inside. Use the red paint on the bottom. Let it dry for a little bit. It's dry. Now you use the black paint to paint the seeds. Make little dots inside the seeds with white paint. Now you let this dry for a few minutes. It's done drying. Now cover it with Mod Podge to make it shiny. When the Mod Podge is dry, you can put the plant in. Lots of sun. Like and subscribe for more videos.